Welcome to C Sharp from Beginner to Pro. Write a flipbook in Unity 3D. When you're done with this class, you will have written this flipbook. You can fill it with any text you want, be it instructions, poetry, just whatever you want. I'm going to show you how to build the assets, how to find some assets, and how to use sound, how to use rotation. You're going to have the skills that you need to build a flipbook to use in your apps. So take this course, and I will see you in class.